Okay, so hanging out. Gonna see what happens. There's supposed to be a doorway over here. Here we go. What's this? Aha! Well, this is interesting. I believe we're going for the head. Yeah, we're going for the head. What on earth is this thing? I don't know what we're doing. I think I'm trying to line these up. Hold on. There. No! Went too far. Oh, I see. I gotta line them both up. Trying to line both of these up. Haha! Now there's a platform, look. What the? Oh, I clipped through it. I clipped through the platform. Yeah, I clipped right through it. All right, now I'm good. Aha! Very nice. Two down, two to go.
There are three terminals remaining.
Oh, three to go.
Hang in there.
Shit, I thought there were two to go. It's three to go. Now, I should be way high up, right? Yeah, I am. Would it make sense for me to glide down anywhere here? Look, there's a big corrupted doorway. Why do I get the feeling I was supposed to clear that doorway out from the inside so I could glide in? I get the feeling I was supposed to. This could be bad. Now, you know, I just go in the side here. Yeah, here we go. Alright, so two down. I guess what I should do. Here we go. Try to rotate the center. Oh shit, wrong way. Well, that sucked. It's upside down now. Fuck. I'm wondering if I screwed up here. Hold on. No, I didn't. Because... yeah, I didn't screw up. Alright, let's rotate it again. Stupid thing. Okay. There's an upside down chest. There's gotta be a way to get to that. Okay, I see how to get to it now. Now this is moving again, by the way. Oh, I didn't come out this way, did I? I don't think I went through the bottom yet. Hold on, let's see what's down here at the bottom. Okay. I did not check this out. Nope. So what is this? Nothing. I don't see a damn thing here. It's the ass end of the camel. Man, there's nothing here. Alright. Come on, hurry up. Here we go. There's actually two chests in the center there, see that? I think I see what I need to do. I need to glide into the center here so I can be over there and then rotate and grab the two chests and see if it opens up any other paths or holes. Alright, so I have to sit in here for now until it goes up. Here we go. Aha! Oh, come on, what? Stupid game. No, stupid. I did not want to do that, stupid. That was really stupid. Well, here, at least I'm getting this one. I got this one. An ancient shaft. The game just gave me the ancient shaft. I can't jump up here for some reason. Look. Even though Link's climbed much higher things in the game so far, he can't climb this. Figure that one out. That is stupid. And I can't make it. Oh my god, I made it. Try this again. Okay, now let's rotate. There we go. Oh my god, you've got to be shitting me. That is like the 400th knight's fucking bow this game has given me. I don't want another knight's bow. Enough with the goddamn knight's bows. According to the game, there is a thing I need to get to. It's there. See it? It's up above us. But how the hell do I get to it up there? Hmm. Another fucking knight's bow. And then it claims there's one more behind me over here. Really? Yeah. There's one that's been rotating around. Huh. To my left. Up there. There it is. There's one right up there. So I need to find a way to get up high. Aha! See, because now it's down there, but it's upside down, so I need to keep falling like I'm doing. Maybe if I just hang out here? If I hang out here, I might be high enough to do it. There it is! By the way, there's also a chest there now. That's the chest I don't want. That's a stupid bow. Oh my god, I was right there. Oh. That won't help though. I'm not gonna be able to get it now. Shit. Hmm. It's tricky. You need to be able to be high up when you're doing it. Hmm. Definitely a tricky dungeon. Ah, fuck, I missed. Aha, look! I figured it out. Nice. Haha! Got it. Two to go.
There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
Okay. How much you want to bet if I go out over there, that's how I get to one? Actually, no, it doesn't look like it. Right now it says there's one in the middle and one above me. How on earth do I go above me? That's freaking weird. Hmm. Okay. Well, let's investigate over here. Frame rate is really low right now. It's making me nervous. Perhaps this is how I get over here? I think so. We got metallic stuff here. See this? That's right, call the horse. Looks like I need to make electricity come out here to do something. Right? There we go. Aha, what did this do? Whoa, look at this. Huh. What in the holy hell was that? I don't know, but I did something useful. So I guess this has to stay like this. Oh, look! Aha! Well, I did open up a new area, but there's corruption here. There's a platform there, too. What do I do to clear this corruption? I don't know. I don't see an eyeball for it anywhere. Huh. I don't know what to do here. I guess maybe I gotta go back inside and try to figure this out. Yeah, I don't know. I gotta go back inside and try to figure this out. Huh. I have no idea. Because it would be above me, but I don't know how to get up there at all. How the hell do you get all the way to the top? I have no idea. Weird. Oh, now the electricity stopped. Huh. There it is. But the eye is closed now. Oh, wait a minute. Didn't do it. It's not rotating. Oh, there we go. Now it is. Aha! Oh, shit! I rotated it too much. That's what I gotta do. I gotta go there and kill that corruption there. still rotating? I can't tell. There we go. The eyeball won't open though. Oh, here we go. That's how it's done. Ha ha! Very nice. Now what is this? What the hell? It continues. So now we got a platform going up and down. There's a hidden chest in here. Okay. Oh my god. I'm out of normal arrows. How many arrows do I have here of everything else? I have a ridiculous amount of bomb arrows. All these bows suck. Where am I going? Oh, this is blocked. Look. Dude, this is so fucking confusing. Are you kidding me? Oh.